Oh, ginger peach. It's a good one.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I took the last one. Oh, sorry. But I'll trade you Earl Grey.
You sure?
Oh yeah. It's one of my faves. I drink it with my boss all the time. Hey, I noticed you were kind of upset before. Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah, I don't know what came over me. Maybe it's because you and Eric are so simpatico.
No. You know, my sister loved animals too. We lost her about 12 years ago now. How is that possible? We used to play this game down at the city pool. It was this dolphin game, and she was way too old to be playing it. But I was in this gift shop in Santa Monica last week with Eric, and we passed this display of glass figurines, and there were all these animals. I couldn't stop staring at the dolphin. And I burst into tears.
I'm gonna find a restroom.
Oh, hey, don't worry. I am right there with you. I wiped the data off an old phone, turned that one in.
Oh, you've done this before.
Actually, no. It's our first retreat. Nell's company's on this big wellness kick. They offered us all these incentives if we came. But it's kind of nice to be here.
Yeah, nicer if your lead developer wasn't at a conference in London. Gotta keep eyes on my email all day. Terra 2.
Well, just watch out for Catwoman, right?
Excuse me, just nature's calling.
Hey, so Terra seems upset again. She just abruptly ended our conversation and excused herself to the restroom.
Yeah, and Paul just cut off his conversation with me. Something is definitely up with these two.
Or maybe somebody contacted them, like the buyer. Or maybe they just texted each other being in the restroom.
But they didn't really get a rendezvous vibe.
Okay, whenever Terra and Paul come back, just keep your eyes on them. Do not let them out of your sight, okay?
Will do.
Copy that.
Man, this is an amazing Overwatch setup. What? Are you bummed that they got to go undercover and we didn't?
No, I think they're perfect for this. I'm just a little sad that we're not doing it in a coastal community where I can do some surfing at the same time.
Oh, come on. Woods are about losing yourself in the majestic pine trees, reveling in bird calls and watching squirrels chase each other. It's awesome.
I'm sorry, are you reading off a brochure someplace? Because the woods will always be terrifying. You know how many horror movies they shoot out here? A bunch.
Okay, city boy. You know what the best part about being in the woods is?
The drive home? Wait, no. S'mores?
First of all, it's not s'mores, it's s'mores. Mm. And second of all, just being with the people you care about.
Well, I did not see that coming. That was very charming.
But also the s'mores.
Right.
Speaking of which, we need a fire.
You need a fire? Yeah, no, I'll make you a fire, as long as I can do it in the warmth and safety of this nice motorhome.
I'll tell you what. You go build me a fire outside so that I can roast my marshmallows. Maybe later we can have a little couples retreat of our own.
Oh, wow. Making a fire outside.